There is an easy method to use to work out that any area is square. It's the 3-4-5 method. You will measure 3 meters off this way, 4 meters up this way. When the two lines connect, it should be 5. So that is 3-4-5.